Wired the Anomalous Material Operations Center.
Good morning. This is Half-Life Decay, but it's a mod because I don't have anybody to play it with right now. So.
Good morning, Doctor. Looks like you were right on time today. I'm afraid there's been some trouble with the system, so you may have been deleted from the security database. If you follow me to the door, I can get you inside where you can straighten it all out.
Whoa. Okay, my sensitivity is way too high. What the hell?
So I guess today is the big day, huh? The big guy was pretty excited when he came in earlier.
Oh, Jesus. The big guy. Who's the big guy? There, that's much better. Okay.
All right, this should only take a second.
Thanks.
There you go. See you after the experiment.
Good morning. They're waiting for you in the control room. Oh, I'll get the door for you. They should be able to get you back into the security database in the
laser
next room.
Containment system access is forbidden to inspection personnel.
Greetings. It looks as though your data was lost in the system failure this morning. Not to worry. I can re-register you at this station. Step into the booth, and I'll start the procedure.
The booth of doom.
Please be still during the procedure. Don't worry, Dr. Cross. It should only take a few moments.
Please be still. Okay, I can be still. I'm very still. Was that it? Okay.
Let me get that door for you.
Copy that, boss. Never played this one before. Well, I had never played Blue Shift before, or Opposing Force, so.
It's nice to see someone is on time today. Dr. Freeman is running late. Again. Honestly, I do not understand what Kleiner sees in that boy. Anyway, let's get started. When Dr. Freeman is ready upstairs, they'll want to begin the experiment, so you'll need to retrieve the sample, Dr. Cross.
Hold on.
Dr. Keller.
Hello, Dr. Rosenberg. We're sort of in the middle of something right now.
I've been talking to Harold. He seems to be under the impression that you're planning on running the anti-mass spectrometer at greater than 90%. You realize there is a reason for the safety buffer.
I understand your concern, Doctor, but the Administrator was quite clear.
The Administrator is a bureaucrat, not a scientist. I did not design this equipment to be run at such high intensity.
This is not your decision. Now, if you wish to stay and monitor the experiment, so be it. Otherwise, you can go back to your little labs over by the train yard. Dr. Cross, the sample storage area is through the door here, and he's in the test chamber. We'll monitor the experiment from here.
Dr. Cross, access granted.
There's a little icon in the top right that shows when I'm running. That's kind of cool.
Good to see you.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon.
Why are all these games so loud?
This is impossible.
Krober. Now do I go back up here? Ah, yes. I need you in the test chamber. The door here. We'll monitor the here. That's funny. No! I have to restart from the beginning!
Procedure. Don't worry, Dr. Cross. It should only take a few moments. Let me get that door for you. But I'm on duty right now.
Sample, Dr. Keller.
to Harold. He seems to be under the impression that you're planning on running the anti-mass spectrometer at greater than 90%. You realize there is a reason for the safety buffer.
I understand your concern, Doctor, but the administrator was quite clear.
The administrator is a bureaucrat, not a scientist. He did not design this equipment to be run at such high intensity.
This is not your decision. Now, if you wish to stay and monitor the experiment, so be it. Otherwise, you can go back to your little lab, or the train yard. Dr. Cross, the sample storage area is through the door here. But it is the test chamber. We'll monitor the experiment.
Dr. Cross, access rendered.
This is impossible. Right. Something must be jammed. See if there's anything interfering with the lift machinery in the test chamber below. I'll continue trying to operate the lift from here.
Ooh.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Oh, I think he is.
Uh-oh.
Ew, the head crabs look disgusting in this. Ew, a Beretta. Gross. Well, there's a dead guy. Well, this pistol's... I guess it's kinda good. Hey!
Thank goodness you've survived. Those HEV suits of yours are well designed, Dr. Cross.
Yes.
We've formulated a plan. Got Rosenberg to the surface, helping call for help. I couldn't possibly make it in my chair. I'll stay behind and assess the damage to our equipment and the extent of the cascade. Maybe I can find a clue as to what went wrong, how we can right things.
I don't like the idea of leaving you here, but it seems we have no choice.
Let me activate the service lift. There's a shortcut to the training area that can get to the surface. Good luck.
The training area?
All right, let's go.
Come on, Rosenberger. Jesus Christ, you're slow. Huh?
Despite what Dr. Keller believes, our only concern now should be for the people trapped inside Black Mesa. We need to get to the surface to reach the satellite communication equipment. Once they know what's going on, I'm confident they'll immediately send the military in to rescue us. There's an elevator nearby that will take us up to where we need to go. Follow me.
You're actually going fast this time. Not as fast as me, but still fast nonetheless. Okay, that's the elevator. Is there anything through here? Nope.
You can get the elevator working from down there. You'll have to make your way through the hazard course to reach the maintenance area. I know I don't have to remind you that your hazard suit will protect you, but I think I'll be safer if I wait here.
I agree. Oh, I have to go through the window? I might as well do the whole thing. The first move. Oh. Oh my God.
Now we will combine.
Okay. Hey, buddy. Oh, do I have to do all of them first? Oops. Okay, never mind. Oh my God.
Target in order to complete the course. But if you miss the first time, don't worry. It will come around again. Try to reload during pauses rather than waiting to run out of ammunition at a critical time. Commencing sequence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Congratulations, you have completed the bridge in the target range. Please advance to the next area.
Damn, can't get the gun. Oh. Is this even where? Nope, I guess not. Okay, is there an opening here? No. Aha! I see. What? Oh my God. Okay. Oh! Ooh, that's a meaty shotgun. Walking?
Oh, I don't know if I had to be quiet still.
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, I'll see you in about a little over an hour probably.
Alright.
You guys have soup whenever Dad gets home.
Alright.
Just heat it up.
I'm conserving my ammunition. Shotgun ammunition, that is. God, that's annoying. Oh, is it done? The hell was that? Oh. Okay. Everything's fine. That sucked.
Eat it. Now, at the end of this tunnel is an access shaft that leads right to the surface. From there, we'll be able to reach the satellite communication center and call for help. Good work. I couldn't have gotten here without you. Let's go.
Yippee! Well, that's gonna be the end of this. So far, I got a package.